Good afternoon, this is Jan. I'm here in the port of Scheveningen, which is one of the most famous Dutch fishing villages. And I'm here because of the start of the new Dutch herring season, and I'm gonna get me some herring, which will be not too difficult because I've seen many fish stalls already around here. So let's go. And here it is, my first herring this season. And this is how we eat it. Very nice, enough fat, very tasty, very salted, of course, fish. Nice. Have another bite. Tasty with the onions. These herrings are caught between 1st of May and end of September, and the season for the selling of the fish starts at around halfway of June. That can be different every year. These fish, they must contain at least 16% of fat, but usually they're around, they have around 20%. These fats are basically omega-3 fatty acids, so they're very healthy. That's good.
Alles kan hier, hè?
Ja, dat weet ik.
One more. Very good. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.